Here we go.
All right.
Yeah, you guys, this is where the suspect vehicle that we were followed the tracks in a few weeks ago almost got stuck. So we're going to start checking all these mounds in this area. There was a spot right there where the tracks came back together where he had stopped, or whoever it was. So we're going to start looking in this area. I'll kind of go this way, Lance.
Okay. Here without leaving any tracks around. Soft here. Doesn't look like they tried to dig very deep though. But maybe they were smelling something. I don't know. Not sure what those are. Tracks or what? I don't know. Might just be from the rain. This ground's pretty hard out here. And it just rained yesterday, so you can see if you push down into it, I mean, it's kind of soft, but it's really hard. If you tried to dig in it, it'd be really hard to dig into. There's a lot of easier places to dig. It'd be a lot probably easier to just toss a body in a bush. But the only thing is there's not really too many coyotes out here. I mean, they could smell it from a mile or, you know, miles away. But I don't know. I don't know. Just, who knows? Whoever does needs to start talking, though. That's all I know. There's just a million places out here. Said it before, but it's true. Still see Ty, he's over there. Just so you guys know, we're not out here alone. Yeah, so all those prints and tracks that were on last video would be gone now. And just this area just needed to be searched more. That's rock or charcoal? That's a rock. Some of it kind of looks like charcoal sometimes. Yeah, you can see where the water passes through here. And then there's still some water left right here. Cold water feels good. Oh. You see a train going by. Somebody knows something out there. You guys need to come forward. Whoever it is, needs to start talking.